Okay, a lot of people seem to be having trouble pairing their Omron blood pressure monitor to their phone and transferring recordings. I think I've found how to do it. This is my process, and you can try this, and hopefully it'll work for yours. My monitor is a BP7350. Okay, so everything is unpaired from each other, so there's no pairing in the Omron app, there's no pairing on the phone, but I've got the Bluetooth. And I'm going to do this on the tablet. I've got the tablet Bluetooth is on, but nothing is paired. So now I go to the Omron app, and I go and press add blood pressure. Then in the top right corner, there's manage. So you hit manage, and it says pair new Omron monitor. Hit that. And what it tells you to do is press the little button on the back of the pressure monitor, blood pressure monitor, for about 2 seconds. So I'm holding it, and there we go, I've got a P. So now we go back to the app and we press pair now. And as you can see, it's found the monitor, and we press pair this device. Now in my case, I'm user 2, so I press user 2. Now, if you look at the bottom of the screen, it says Bluetooth pairing request. This is the phone. So the phone is now trying to pair. So you hit pair. And then if you notice, we're now getting some additional symbols on here, and it says OK. Also on here, on the app, it says you have successfully paired your Omron blood pressure device. So press OK, and we're done. So we go back to the original screen, which is where I want to transfer blood pressure readings from the monitor to the phone. So you now hit add blood pressure, transfer new recordings. Come on, there we go. So watch what happens. This is the state of the blood pressure monitor. Watch the message that comes up. Could not find monitor. So how do I transfer my readings? Okay, let's go back to the monitor. Turn it off. Press the start-stop button. Go back, press one short press on the Bluetooth button at the back. Now you get the little O and it's flashing. Go back to the app. Hit the transfer new recordings. And bingo! It works. Now in my case, I've got everything loaded up, so there's nothing new. But if you had new readings, this will transfer to your tablet or your phone. That's how you do it. Hopefully this has been useful.